हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई कीड़ा। टाइटल ऑफ द लेक्चर इज सर्च प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ रोटेटिंग मशीन। एज कंपेयर टू ट्रांसफॉर्मर, अ रोटेटिंग मशीन इज लेस एक्सपोज्ड टू लाइटनिंग सर्ज, लेस एक्सपोज्ड टू lightning surge as compared to transformer. And because of the limited space available, the insulation on the windings of rotating machine is kept to a minimum. The main difference between the winding of rotating machine and transformer is that in case of rotating machine, turns are fewer but longer and deeply buried in the stator slot, And the surge impedance of rotating machine is approximately 1000 omega, and since the inductance and capacitance of the winding, are large as compared to the overhead lines, the inductance and capacitance of the winding are large, so the velocity propagation is lower than on the lines. So since the inductance and capacitance of the winding are large as compared to overhead lines, the velocity propagation is lower. So for a typical machine, it is 15 to 20 meters per second. This means that in case of surges with steep front, the voltage will be distributed or concentrated at the first few turns. Since the insulation is not immersed in oil, its impulse ratio is approximately unity, whereas that of the transformer is more than 2. See, rotating machine insulation is not immersed in oil. Impulse ratio is approximately unity, whereas transformer impulse ratio is more than 2. Thus, the rotating machine should be protected against these insulation, major and माइनर इंसुलेशन. मेजर इंसुलेशन मीन्स इंसुलेशन बिटवीन वाइंडिंग एंड द फ्रेम. मेजर इंसुलेशन मीन्स इंसुलेशन बिटवीन वाइंडिंग एंड द फ्रेम. एंड माइनर इंसुलेशन मीन्स इंसुलेशन मीन्स इंटर टर्न इंसुलेशन. So the rotating machine should be protected against these minor and major insulations. These major insulations, which are in between winding and the frame, is normally determined by the expected line to ground voltage. Expected line to ground voltage across the terminal of machine, whereas minor insulation means inter-tier insulations is determined by the minor insulations is determined by the rate of rise of voltage. Major insulation determined by the expected line to ground voltage and minor insulation determined by the rate of rise of voltage. Therefore, in order to protect the rotating machine against surges, it requires limiting the surge voltage. At the machine terminal and sloping the wave front of the incoming surge. To protect the major insulation, a special lightning arrestor is connected at the terminal of the machine. Why? Because it is determined by the expected line to ground voltage across the terminal, and to protect minor insulation, A condenser of suitable rating is connected at the terminals of the machine. I'll show you on the diagram. This is a surge protection of rotating machine. So this is capacitor connected at the terminal, and at the terminal special lightning arrestor is connected. Standard line type lightning arrestor. Thank you.